Thank you. Ashley, You take Daniel, to be your beloved husband, to have and to hold, to honor and to treasure, to be at your side in sorrow and in joy, and in good times and in bad, and to love and cherish always. Ask you, Daniel, to change the place that you choose to use the cup. And hand Daniel.
I'm not. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Thank you. Now you will repeat after me. I, Daniel.
Give to you, Ashley.
This ring as a symbol of my commitment. Love, honor, and respect you.
Love, honor, and respect you.
With this ring, I thee wed.
I, Ashley.
This ring is a symbol of my commitment.
To love, honor, and respect.
Let these rings be a symbol of your love and always a memory of your commitment. Look at your rings and see how over time it changes, and be mindful of the pits and scratches, how it symbolizes the hard work ahead. Also look at the inside of your rings and remember this day and the purity of your love and commitment to one another. Now you will feel no rain, for each of you will be shelter to the other. Now you will feel no cold, for each of you will be warmth to the other. Now there will be no loneliness, for each of you will be a companion to the other. Now you are two persons, but there is only one life before you. May beauty surround you both in the journey ahead and through all the years. May happiness be your companion, and your days together be good and long and honest. By the power vested in me by the First Nations Church, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Ladies and gentlemen, my pleasure to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Daniel and Ashley Levine.